I'm going to show you how you can install or insert all your LUTs into Adobe Premiere Pro, and it's actually easier than you might think. You don't even have to open the program. First, open your hard drive in Finder, then navigate to the folder Applications. In that folder, click the version of Premiere Pro that you are using, and then right-click on the program icon inside that folder and click Show Package Contents. In here, you click the folder Contents, Lumetri, LUTs, and Creative. Now you simply just copy and paste your LUT files into this folder, but there is one important thing left that you need to know. Now when you open Premiere Pro and add the effect Lumetri Color to any of your clips or adjustment layers, you can find your LUTs in the Effect Controls window under Lumetri Color, the tab Creative, and Look. But if you are exporting your video using Media Encoder, make sure that your LUTs are also pasted in the same folder inside Media Encoder as well, so that both programs will find your LUT when you queue the export from Premiere Pro to Media Encoder. If you like this video, feel free to subscribe and sign up for the Content Creation Productivity Newsletter in the comment section below. Thanks for watching and have a nice day!